that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide.
Second down and four to go.
Stay at home. Watch him, man.
Under pressure. He'll keep it. The 40, the 30, the 20. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 9-yard line.
42 on the ball.
Defense for this situation.
9 yards will be in the end zone.
9-yard line.
Only one man back. The rusher's on. Pressure coming. He's going to run it, and he's in for the score.
Let me show you how they got in on that. Quarterback drops back the pass, doesn't see anyone open. So he takes off for the end zone, and nobody even really gets a hit on
him. The point after is good. Perfect way to start this one off as they move the ball down the field for the touchdown.
They came out with a plan on offense and executed it to perfection.
Number two looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Kicks a line drive from the 15-yard line.
You know that the offense has their eyes set on tying this thing up here on this drive. We'll have to see what they're able to put together.
On paper here, John, in this match today, one of the top quarterbacks in the league, taking on a very easy pass defense.
Yeah, they sure are, Alan. I think mainly due to a lack of pass rush. These linebackers need to start blitzing a little more, I think, especially from the weak side, if they want to get there and disrupt this quarterback's timing.
They'll bring the blitz. And the catch is made. They brought the heat, but it was a good throw by McMahon.
That's a heck of a pass. He's got those big old defensive linemen flying right at him. And he showed great composure, making the right read and hitting his receiver.
Throwing. It's caught. Touchdown. Eagles. The blitz was full time. Boston 6 points.
As an offense, they handled that perfectly. They picked up the pressure. The receiver got just enough separation. And the quarterback put that ball where it had to be to get him in the end zone.
David Akers comes in for the point after, which will knot it up. The point after is good.
That was a nice job of keeping those chains moving and avoiding costly penalties. Now they've got to see if they can keep this momentum that they have established going for the remainder of this game.
Onside kick. Atlanta covers it. Defense gave up a touchdown the last time.
Smart coach called this play.
Ball on the 43-yard line. The Eagles line up in a 4-3. Throwing short. Swings it out to the fullback. Curse is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line.
Run this ball here.
The Eagles come out of the nickelback. Barber is there on the stop at the 28.
On the
this is a good one to call.
No ball on the 28-yard line.
Come on. Defense, get ready.
Dunn is the deep back. Throwing on the run. Incomplete pass.
This is your chance to try something deep. Look for a mismatch and bomb it out there.
Let's go now.
Only one man in the backfield. The rush is on. This one falls incomplete.
This is a good special teams play. Time to call the special teams play.
So instead of attempting the field goal, they're going to go for it. You don't see too many teams going for it in the first half of the game. So why the game will there?
Hey, I don't know. I guess you get in the heat of the battle and you think, hey, these guys can't stop me. But then you get stopped and you give the other team a chance. And if you hadn't got stopped on third down, you wouldn't be on fourth down. A smart coach would call this play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
Only one man back. Dropping back. Pressure.
In the zone, there's going to be gaps between the defenders. And that's where the ball has to go. At that time, it wasn't there.
Third down play upcoming. To convert, they have to get it to the 32. The Falcons come out in a dime package. Gets the pass off. And he makes the grab. And he steps out of bounds at the 29-yard line.
On third and long, the defense is playing pass all the way. They just can't come up with a stop. Watch it here. The quarterback looks and fires one, and the defense is left to wonder how they let him off the hook.
Pass play here on first down. Under pressure. It's pulled down from behind.
When you think about guys who have a big heart, this guy has to be at the top of the list. He just never lets up out there.
Drops back. Fires this one deep. It's caught. Touchdown.
Touchdown, Eagles.
Another touchdown pass gives it two in the game.
Time to call a special teams play.
Akers comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. Starting to get into the groove, that's 14 consecutive points.
It sure seems like they figured out the best way to move the ball against this defense.
Interesting call here. They're going to line up as if they're going to try to recover an onside kick. The onside kick is off. Atlanta recovers the onside kick. They couldn't find a way to recover the onside kick. Done. The lone setback. Dropping back to pass on first down. He'll keep it. He's pushed out at the 36-yard line. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his leg.
Throws on the run. He made it. Brown first is down. There on the stop. At the 11.
A smart coach would call this play.
They're 11 yards away from the end zone. So at the end of one, the score is... And we're ready to start the second quarter. 11 yards to the end zone. Dropping back to pass on first down. Pressure coming. Keeps it.
This guy's a tremendous asset to this defense, and he just demonstrated on that
play. Kind of looking at second and long after the sack. Eagles with a four-man front. Keep it off to the back. Barber comes up to make the play. At the 9-yard line. 9 yards, they'll be in the end zone.
Here we go. Here we go, baby.
Only one man back. Stepping up. Well protected. To the end zone. And he makes the catch, but he can't get both feet down.
Better kick it here. This is a good special teams play. You better kick it here.
So this should be an easy three.
Attempt a field goal.
Good.
Give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make you drive worth three, even if you don't get into the end zone every time.
You line up for the onside kick. You can figure why they're not just kicking it away. Here we go. From the 43.
I'm not sure they were thinking there. They should have kicked the ball away. Give this one a try.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. The Falcons line up in a 4-3. The counterplay. Abraham is there for the tackle.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
2-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
One back. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3. In this direction, running with a lot of room in front. Floyd pulls him down at the 28-yard line. Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Let's go.
Only one man back. With the throw, he finds it. Brooking is there on the stop at the 21-yard line.
Watch this. He stands him up, and he puts it right down. That's stopping in your tracks right there.
Looking upfield. Floyd is there for the tackle.
Westbrook on
the 13-yard line.
A smart coach would call this play.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
13-yard line.
Let's go now.
Oh, that's a big scoring play. This is their first time in the red zone. Nothing doing in the middle. Stopping for a loss.
When you have players who are as active and as aggressive as these guys are, you're going to see some tackles for loss.
Dropping back. Closing in.
And in those situations where the rush is coming fast, you got to make a quick decision. Do I throw it away, try and hit my guy, or concede to the pressure?
Only one man back. Going deep. Knocked away.
And was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Oh, who's there on the cover?
Better kick it here.
Will really need to hit this one. It'll be a 50-yard attempt. The upright
is good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
Here it is. Atlanta recovers. They were shut down on that onside attempt.
The defense might work.
The Eagles line up at a 4-3. The defender goes down. Jones is there on the stop.
Done
at
on the
28-yard line. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Second and seven. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Send it off to the back. Howard comes up to make the play at the 29. Third down here, they have to get it to the 22 for a first down. The Eagles come out of a nickel pack. Drops back. Keeps it. He has room. The 20. Jones makes the tackle at the 11.
Right here is how he can hurt you. They get him in a third down situation. If they can give him a lane to run through, he's going to take it. And right there, he takes it for a big first down.
Wasn't intended receiver on that play.
All right, now they're getting worn down. Go for this play and finish off the drive.
Pressure.
He's had a tough time making reads when the defense mixes up their zone. What you want to do is look to the middle of the field or the seam right between the corner and the safety for completion.
Vic changes the defense from the gun. Under pressure.
They try to move Javon Curse around. A lot of times you'll see him line up in a joker position or a linebacker position to be a pass rusher. You better kick it here.
From here, this will be about a 46-yard field goal. It's good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
Kicks a low line drive. This one is handled by number 11. They'll start near midfield following the return. First and 10.
On the return.
One back. One again.
Defense lines up in the nickel. He'll pass on first down. He's going for it all. That deep pass incomplete. Nothing doing. And it's second down.
This is a good one.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Five, 49, four,
seven defensive backs in this one. trying for the end zone before halftime. Nearly intercepted.
A smart coach would call this play.
And this should be the last play of the half.
47.
Let's go!
64. 19.
Rolling left. Rosen, this pass is incomplete. At the end of two, the score is 7. Atlanta recovers the onside kick. They couldn't find a way to recover the onside kick.
Go with the ground attack. You got to take it to him.
First and 10. Nickelback is on the carry. They'll go with a play fake. With the throw, incomplete.
Leaning up a little too softly that time.
Come on now, stick it to him here.
Eagles with a four-man front. The rush gets to him from behind. That tried play action, but the defense was right in his face to get the center.
Well, there aren't too many times when a defender comes in that cleanly and gets a shot at the quarterback like that. That was a big blown assignment.
After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here. On the call, play action. Off balance throw. Our pass ball's incomplete.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. This one will be down at the 35. All on their own 35. Three. Hand it off to the back. Coleman is there for the tackle at the 35-yard line.
No gain on the
play. This is a good one to call.
It's second down and 10 to go.
35-yard line.
Go low! Go low!
Watch your eyes.
Atlanta lines up in a 4-3. Drops back. Gets the pass off. And this pass is completed. Can't bring it in. Stop cold by Webster.
Donovan McNabb is very, very conscious of spreading the ball around. He doesn't want to become one-dimensional. He wants to get everyone involved in the game and not just looking at one guy all the time.
Rolling right. Pressure coming. He gets there and pulls him down from behind.
When your running game is struggling, you have to start looking for offense from some of your other players. They can loosen it up a little with a few passes. It should open up those running lanes again.
It's the toss to the left. Mavala is there for the tackle. This play. Third down. Get it to the 34-yard line for a first. Westbrook, the long back, dropping back, throws on the move, and it's complete. The 30. Hall is there on the stop at the 23.
This defense might work.
Ball on the 23-yard line. Atlanta comes out in the 4-3. With a counterplay, runs for the tackle. Webster with the stop at the 11-yard line. Power running there to move the sticks.
You know, the defense had him stop short, but he did a heck of a job of busting through the tackle to get enough for the first down.
Pass play here on first down. On the run. This one falls incomplete. He fires the pass, but it's overthrown.
I don't think that guy could hit the water if he fell out of the boat.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. The Falcons come out in a 4-3. Dropping back. He'll take off. Here we go. Touchdown.
All right, here's how he was able to run it. He takes a snap, decides he's not going to throw it, and he takes off downfield. And by the time the defense figures out what's happening, he's already in the end zone.
The point after is good. Taking the lead by 11 now after scoring the touchdown. Baker sets up for the onside kick. Side kick is off. Atlanta recovering. They want it down on that. Unable to make the recovery.
Stop it with this play.
Will.
Dunn, the lone back, looking to run it here. Setting up play action, gets rid of it. And the catch is made.
The 30, the 20.
Touchdown, Falcons.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
Set. It's a blitz. Throwing on the run. The conversion attempt fails. Number two comes in to kick off. Special guest, will you come tonight? From the 17.
Defense gave up a touchdown on the last series.
Blue ball on their own 31. Atlanta using three linebackers. They'll go with a play fake. Closing in on the move. And he hits his target. Hartwell comes up to make the play. At the 32.
This is a good one to call.
Ball on their own 32. Westbrook, the lone back. They're coming with the blitz. Pass time.
Here.
Rowing. And the catch is made.
Good read on that play.
Makes the catch. First down.
The play results
ball
in
on
a
their
first
own 43.
One back. Here we go, baby.
Despite very little success running on first down, they still lead.
Running is important. They've got other weapons that can get them in the end zone.
Floyd is there on the stop at the 32-yard line.
This is what I would call in this situation.
First and 10. The Falcons line up in a 4-3. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 22.
I like the quick decision by the quarterback. The defense didn't have time to react.
Gain of 10. Second and we're at the 3-minute mark.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Let's go. Set.
He'll keep it. The run. At the 20-yard line. I think he got it by about an inch.
Now, one goes to call this defense.
Ball on the 20-yard line. And back in the shotgun. Here comes the blitz. Down he goes. John Abraham now has two sacks in the game.
This is a good defensive call.
Following the sack, it's second and long.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3. On the ground, Holy comes up to make the play. At the 25.
This is a good one to call.
So the third down, they'll be looking for a play that will get them to the 10. Only one man back. Dropping back. Throwing. Hartwell is there for the tackle at the 16. Short of the first down of that catch.
This is a good special teams play. You better kick it here.
Akers heads out to try this field goal. The attempt is good. Philadelphia has a
field goal attempt
lead now.
Is good.
Covers the onside kick.
Well, it's crunch time now. This might be their last chance. They have to stay focused, be efficient, and get the ball in the end zone.
Gives the ball off. Setting up play action. They'll run this one, and he slips out of bounds at the 41.
Be efficient here. You can't afford to let time slip away from them.
Ball on their own 41. Then out of the gun. Steps up. Throwing. The wide receiver has it. Trotter is there on the stop at the 46. And they hurry up to the line.
Set. Cut.
Going to the air on first down. With the throw. Incomplete pass. And they have to go to the air because they need big plays fast.
That's right. You got to have composure in these situations. Find your receivers who can pick up yardage after the catch. But most importantly, you have to keep the chains moving.
What a catch. Fun. Touchdown, Falcons.
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
Set.
Here they come. Pressure. And a big stop right there. So instead of a tie game, they'll get the kickoff with a two-point lead. Interesting call here. You line up as if they're going to try to recover an onside kick. Here it is. Philadelphia recovers.
The defense needs to come up big with a stop here.
Inside their own corner.
Brookett comes up to make the play.
This is a good one to call.
Ball on their own 15.
Keep the throttle down.
Black will now.
That lines up at a 4-3. They're blitzing with the pass. Can't pull him down. McNabb will be facing a third down now after that pass nets six. Ball on their own 21.
McNabb. Goal 19.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Gets rid of it. Ooh, nearly picked off. Boley had his hands on it.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. He'll drop a few like that one.
Keep the offense on the field here. Aggressive play call. Looking to convert through the air. Throwing. Hits the back with some running room. Webster is there for the tackle at the 29.
Watch how they get it done when the pressure's on. It's fourth down. They just call a great play. He puts the ball right where it needs to be to pick up that first down.
Looking for room. Floyd comes up to make the play at the 35-yard line. Atlanta calls a timeout. They have two
second
remaining. Ball on their own
ball
35.
On the 35-yard line.
Set.
Brookett pulls him
Westbrook
down.
Westbrook pushing his way through the would-be tacklers. He picks up
play.
Solid
first
yardage.
Ball
at midfield.
On the 47-yard line.
One back. Set. Set. Back. Tackle. Let us get to it.
Four. 36.
Goal. Black.
19.
Deep. Watch your eyes.
All right, let's go. All day, baby. Come on.
Watch the play. Under 10, 10. Let's go. Be physical.
No more, fellas. Play football.
I can do it, baby.
Back it up, baby.
Watch out.
We're talking about Reed. Come on. Hey. Let's scream.
Under pressure.
Pass, pass.
Donovan McNabb gets slammed with the turf. He's been thrown the turf five times today. Following
second
the sack, it's second and long.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let us get to it. Deuce it, deuce it. Set.
They give it to the halfback. Big pop that time. This should be the last play of the game. The defense has no more timeouts. Ball on their own 39.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
This is 36.
Dropping back. Gets rid of it. The back is wide open. Brookett is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 49-yard line.
This is a good special teams play. This will take a miracle.
This game reaches its conclusion with the final score.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive.